So, welcome back to another video. This is what we got so far. Yesterday we got Rudolph's food in the blue basket, and today we get to open a new door. So, this was door number 9, and we get another plastic bag with lots of parts in it. So, those are the first two parts. The dark gray piece goes in like so. You have to push it in. Didn't really fit too well, but I managed to get it in there. Then there are two more little dark gray pieces that go together like so. And that is it. We get something else today, and that is a little lantern in the shape of a moon and a handle for the lantern. This is what it looks like. Little lantern. So, and that lantern goes in there like so. I think it's a flower pot, but this one doesn't have a flower on it, only a lantern. So, and all that's left to do is to put it into our Xander's workshop. A trumpet was in the way, and the ball fell down, but there we go.